To clean Roomba's front caster wheel, pull firmly on the front wheel to remove it from the robot. Remove the debris from inside the front wheel cavity. Remove the front wheel from its housing by pushing it through from underneath. Clear any hair wrapped around the wear guards. Then remove the axle from the wheel. Clear away any hair and debris from the axle and wheel assembly. Reinstall the wear guards and shaft assembly to the wheel. And the wheel to the housing and the housing into the robot.